have Mrs. Sushma Swaraj right here on the couch at Haridwar, and she comes almost every year.
Yes, I come every year, because it is like my mother. When I come here and sit at the ghat, it seems as if I am in the lap of my mother. And that's why my daughter calls her Nani.
Katkari ji, I want to know from your own, in your own words, what does the Kumbh Mela mean to you?
Lakhs of and crores of people have great faith on the Ganga, just like our mother.
Kumbh is a collective consciousness, a great collective consciousness of the world. The world could understand that something we are missing in the life that is there in the India.
The Ganga is a river. Ganga is a water. But inside this river, inside this water, is a nectar of real spiritual spring. And this nectar is a Kumbh. And if you have a Kumbh inside you, to Ganga purify your Kumbh and make a full of your spiritual beings.
They say that you come here to wash your sins. Do you have many sins that you want washed?
No, I don't think so.
Have you taken a dip?
What does this mean?
Have you taken a bath?
Yes, couple of times already. Nearly every day I go.
So you think I should do it?
Yes.
What will it give me?
By my feelings, first few bathings were quite strong.
All the Mahatma, all the saint people, they purify the Ganga. Some people is coming to clear the karma, and some people they help the Ganga.
Do you feel you washed away your sins?
Yes, because we have a lot of faith on it, because it represents our pious and religious approach of our Indian culture.
Do you also think that maybe the Indians have a lot of sins, that's why they keep coming to wash it away?
No, it is the faith. It is the faith. The people, those who have faith, their religious approach and very, very pious approach for Ganga Mata, that faith indicates that the crores of people are coming here for their mental satisfaction.